Kensington Palace recently shared a video of Prince William visiting Cardiff Metropolitan University. During his visit, the Earthshot Prize and the Future Generations Commissioner for Wales hosted an event celebrating the Welsh seaweed industry. Prince William met with businesses using seaweed to create eco-friendly products, such as fast food packaging. He also greeted members of the public outside the university. The video, posted on the Prince and Princess of Wales Instagram, received significant praise from royal fans. This event marked William's return to his wife, Kate Middleton, who is battling cancer. Royal fans eagerly anticipate Kate's return to public duties, possibly during the upcoming Trooping the Colour on June 15. In her last public message, Kate hinted at her desire to resume her royal responsibilities, saying, "I do hope that I am able to represent you all once again very soon." Additionally, Kensington Palace announced that Prince William would travel to Germany next week to attend the UEFA Euro 2024 group stage match between England and Denmark on June 20. This indicates that Kate is in good health, suggesting her potential return to public life soon. The royal family, including King Charles and Queen Camilla, will attend Trooping the Colour. With King Charles also undergoing cancer treatment, his participation, along with Kate's potential appearance, adds to the public's interest in the event. While it remains uncertain if this occasion will mark Kate's official return to royal duties, her and William's recent activities suggest she might soon be back in the public eye. In summary, Prince William's engagements and Kate Middleton's hopeful messages signal a positive outlook for her return to royal duties, much to the delight of royal fans.